It wasn't the food. The food was fine. It was the people, the kind of people you saw walking in, the hellos, the discussions, deals were made at Duke's. I'm sure political appointments were made at Duke's.